VR.
You will find it in the eyes.
Wish me luck. So this is the intro screen. We're in this dungeon or something.
No matter.
He's blathering away there. So you need two move controllers to play this game, unfortunately.
You hide in the shadows of men.
Come on, buddy.
You carry the symbol of the gods.
Let's go.
I know who you are.
Okay, that's our intro over, hopefully. Pretty good price for this game. I think this is about 16 or 17 euros, so not so bad. It's got very good reviews, so it's not too impressive in graphics, but I think the gameplay is what people like. Bit slow on the loading screens. We're on a PS4 Pro, so maybe if this runs on the PlayStation 5, we'll have a different scenario. Okay, so find three golden floating markers. There you'll meet your guides. They have much to offer. Okay. There's a guide over there, I think. So, let's see. What's the traversal? Okay, so hold the button down, and have we got. Okay, we've got. Let's go into options and see. Settings. Controls. Movement orientation. Snap turn. Smooth turn, please. And let's go. Oh, nice gloves. Okay, let's see. How is that now? Yeah. See if we can make it a bit smoother. Rotation intensity. Let's see how that is. Yeah, I think that's how we'll play. Around 75%. Okay. So we should go to these points here. How are you doing, ma'am? Skillmaster, go to the Skillmaster's shop. The Skillmaster can upgrade your player stats and skill levels by doing so. Yeah, why? Oh, there's quite a lot there. Okay. Let's go to the next guy. Need to exit out of this. No. Okay. And we have a thingy over here.
I can spot a swordsman.
Blacksmith, okay. Yeah, the resolution isn't great on this now, but there you go. I'm wearing glasses, so maybe that's the problem. Okay, half sword, right hand half sword. Left hand none. Okay, can we get maybe a short sword? I don't have enough money, so cutlass. Equip. And the half sword in the left hand. Okay. Thanks, buddy. Who's this dude over here? Let's see what he has to say for himself.
Have I seen your face before?
I don't know. You could have. Light armor. Okay. How you doing, guys? Everything good? Okay, let's that's what I look like there. That's me there. Two swords. Okay. Let's get into the old fighting. Can we do that arena? Okay, let's see what this is like. We'll maybe have three raves to start with and leave that one for now. I'm ready. Bring it on. Oh, this looks nice. So I guess you have powers and all that sort of crack, but we're just up for the old sword play. See how that goes. Whoa. Spread your arms and press both grips. Whoa, look at this boy. That's nice. Whoa, hey, steady buddy. Oh, in the noggin. Gotcha, in the... Stand back a bit. You're a bit close there, buddy. Come on, buddy. Can I pick up his sword? I'd like to pick up his sword, please. Go back. Oh, he's... He cut one of my swords out. Oh, retry. Okay, that was... I need to learn how to reverse a bit. Thread your arms up. Oh, come on now. There's three guys. Oh. Okay. So I need to hold the triggers. That's how I lost the sword that time. Okay, so this is going to be a bit tricky. Get back, you're a bit close, man. Or am I a bit close? Okay, retry. Yeah. Okay, and press both grips. Alright, this is it. One on one. Okay, block high, block low. Get back! Jeez. Come on, you're a bit close, lads. You're a bit close. I need to figure out how to... Why are they getting in so close? I have to say, it's pretty good. Just need to figure out the navigation a bit better. Okay. Settings. Weight simulation. Laser hand. Right. Imperial. And yeah, listen. Enable. Don't know what that means. Yeah, I like to see their health. Controls. Okay, scroll down. Enemies don't dash. No shielded enemies. Yeah, that would be good for... Enemies don't dash. Invisible enemies. Why would you want invisible enemies? Normal enemies slowly heal. Okay, let's try that. Arena. Three. Try a different map. Let's go for there's quite a good variety to this. Okay, I can go far. I need to figure out the controls, right. Okay, buddy. Come on. Oh, I got him. I didn't even touch you, buddy. Alright. Come on. Oh, he did. He got me. Okay, let's try you again, hopefully. We're in for the same guy. Okay. Oh, come up. He's good, he's parrying all my Oh, I got him! There you go, buddy! Chop chop! Oh, come on, come on! Come on, buddy! I'd go to you. See what I did to him? I did the same to you. You dog! Haha, yourself! Wow, this is pretty good. It's a good workout too. Okay. Oh, come on now, three. That's not fair. That's not fair at all, guys. And you're wearing armor. Get back! Get back! Get back! That's not fair. Totally not fair. Okay. I wonder, can I throw? Okay, come on. Okay, come on. Bit closer. A bit closer. A bit closer, buddy. That's it. This is the mincer! Down you go, buddy! Tell your friends. This your friend? Okay. Wow, it's nice. There's a good weight to the swords, actually. Okay, so I'm... Okay, that's turn, that's move. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Took a bit out of you there, buddy! Oh! Wonder, can I get his sword? Man, this is hard. Okay, we'll just do one more here and then we'll move on to somewhere else. Oh no. Three guys. There you go. Push through, yeah. Oh, they stabbed me in the back. Come on. Okay, let's try some samurai action. I don't know if I can select. I can select samurai as the enemy, but I can't try out samurai. I Because you're stuck with the guy you have and you have to upgrade him and all that sort of crack, I suppose. Which is good, I suppose. Okay, let's try the story, just see what it's like. Great Hall, Great Knights, okay. No, I don't want to really go to the Great Hall again. Arena. Difficulty. Difficulty is really hard at one, but. Javorkic. I guess they will add new. Let's try the Vikings. I guess they will add new. Maps and stuff, because it should be easy enough to add. Let's see, just try medium. Laser hand. Left. Oh, that's better, yeah. I'm left-handed, so you can change the... that's good. How to, let's just check how to play. Move. Move left hand, move button. B for... Is B for back? No, forward is square. B is... Okay, okay. Rotate. Or right hand. And kick. Oh, kick with the right hand. Okay, so if I press square, I can kick. Grab. Plus UI, T button, UI on him, and laser visible special. Hand holding, eligible weapon. Bit too much there, lads, but anyways, let's try it. Let's do this. So it's always good to read about the controls. I should wear gloves really for this because I'm getting a bit sweaty. Yeah, so just had a bit of difficulty. I only had one controller. I thought I could play with one sword, but you need the two controllers. Ah, Viking. They don't have an axe, but he has a big axe or a big. Okay, let's just try the controls. That's straight front. Oh, that's kick. Let's rotate. Let's try and kick this fella. Oh! Okay, that didn't go down too good. Retry. Ah, no, not three guys. Sword, buddy! Ah, retry. They get too close. I don't know how I can reverse. Keep dropping the swords. Okay, this is kick, so let's try and kick him. Dodge. Okay, I'm reversing now, buddy. No, the old kick doesn't do it. Let's try this one more time. Ah, there was only two of you there a minute ago. Yeah, I wish I should know how to... Just get back! Ha ha! Well, he's down. He was stuck. I had two of you guys. You were nearly dead, and yeah, I'm getting the hang of it now. You're in trouble now, guy. I've got the hang of it. That's cool. It feels like there's a bit of vibration in the controls. It feels like you're... Aha! Oh! So if I parry at the right time... Okay. Got a few hits in there, buddy, didn't I? Your history! Victory! that was good. Okay. Right, so just if I move sideways just when they're about to hit and parry, time slows down a bit, so that seems to be the way to do it. Somebody behind me. Come on, which one is first? Okay, that's it, guys. I think I will call it a day at that. Hope you enjoyed the video. And if you do, just give us a thumbs up, please, and subscribe for more. See you in the next video. Over and out.